conditions update for April 4th. Monday about midday. This swell is kicking now. White caps everywhere, seas are 4 to 5 feet. It's a mess. Currents ripping out of the south, winds are out of the southeast. I think it's supposed to last a few days. I haven't looked at the forecast, but it is not good to be offshore on a day like today. So I hope everybody's in safe. Until next time.